the road. We've got them right over here. If you don't have one, come over and get one, and I'll sign it for you after the show. But I wrote a lot of songs for this record, and, you know, when I finished writing this next song, I just walked out of the room, and I remember looking up at the sky, and I said, thank you, God, for letting me be a part of that one. Because it was such a special song and a special moment. It just so happens that I happen to know the couple that this song was inspired by. Had a chance to record with Johnny Cash. And had the opportunity of spending some wonderful time with Johnny and June. But really, it was written for all of you. You see, there's a better way, you're right. It was written for every single one of you, young, old, and everybody in between. It's a song about love. The kind of love that we all want to find and grab onto and hold on to. So I expect everybody to help us out with thanks to WCTCR 103.3 for playing the mess out of this one right here. This one's called Johnny. Oh, there's something about a man in black makes me want to buy a Cadillac, throw the top back and roll down to Jackson Town. I want to be there on the stage with you. Be the next rage to hear the crowd roar. They want more. Keep the good vibes out.